And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Remember Me. I'm your host, That Guy. Let's get cracking. Okay, so we're at the start of this episode, and if you turn right here, I'll take you to the Scaramic. Not that it's much use, anyway. So, what you do need to do is go here and drop this down. So that way you can walk along the water. Walk in the water, I should say. And you need to make sure you don't get loaded the buttons. So that way you can do that. Then we can jump! And hopefully not get killed. Which we did quite well. Open. Let's find out if there's any Scaramics around. I don't think there will be any. As usual, as I said before, there isn't enough experience in the game, naturally, to allow you to... Blue hand, red stuff in the background. There isn't enough experience in the game for you to make it through and get all the abilities. Oh crap. Gosh, you'd be powered up as well, which means that there's someone around here. No! I need to have enough fighting space to do the big combos. Was it XYY, XYY? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was. Ouch! X, Y, Y! X, Y, Y! Oh. X, Y... Oops. That's what happens when you get the combo wrong. X, Y, Y! X, Y... Oh, frickin' hell. X, Y, Y! X! Y! Oh, they're all dying before I even get to that hit. Just to let you know, he's not invincible. You'll come across times where you fight two at the same time, and they power each other up. They still take damage, it's just a lot less than what you think it should be. Yeah! Oh! Bloody hell! Oops, keep getting the combo wrong for some reason. X, Y! X, Y, Y! X, Y! I didn't get the last hit. Why won't you let me do the last hit? Why am I climbing on this? Alright. Just a check. Considering that big guy here scared me off a little bit, let's see if we can... anything around? All guy says hello. Doesn't show me anything there. There is something up here, though. The thing did say it was red, so... Oh, there we go. There's a focus boost. Get five of them and get more maximum focus. If you like using your logic bombs and your sense and DOS, it really does help you later on. And the best part is, there's no currency system, so you can just spend, just pick them up as much as you can.
Right in the brainstem.
Another errand. I'm not some obedient valet, Edge.
And I'm not your conscience, Nilly. You're as free as any other human.
Let's have a quick look around, see if we can find any of those Scaramics. There's one. Okay. Oh, was that one there? Nope. Usually when you have a big view of the area, it suggests that there's a Scaramic there in somewhere, in some case. But, as I said as well, you don't need all the experience in the game. It's quite easy to finish it off with what you get from manually leveling up. Or automatic level up, I guess I should say. Rather than having to go out of your way and just find all the extra stuff. Hello there, sweeping away. Oh, we need a full power shot. Boom. And then just move it manually.
I know this place. It's being trashed.
The Aeris are causing chaos throughout the city. Use the diversion. Get up to Scylla's office.
Okay. So, let's have a look.
Citizens of Neo Paris. Okay. Believe the threat has been addressed. Thanks to the reconversion project, they now live to serve you faithfully. from sanitation to safety.
Interesting. The piece is there, but we need to find a way over there. It does look like... We'd have to jump from there, but... No. Can't have reached the area.
Citizens of Neo Paris, the leap of threat has been addressed.
Okay.
Thanks to the reconversion project, they now live to
serve you. There we go.
From sanitation to Sableforth, they have become productive Jump. Servants of society.
Up.
The reconversion project by memory. Humane responses to barbaric.
Oh, this looks like a trap, doesn't it? Jump! Okay. Oh, it's just a nemesis part.
Tell me, Edge. How did you recruit me to the Aerist cause?
Tommy claims that you just showed up in his bar one day. A lost soul.
Okay.
Adrift in a sea of regret. He says that he knew immediately that you were going to be one of us. But who can trust his memory these days?
You know, sometimes I think you're a better poet than a freedom fighter.
Perhaps in another world I am.
It's interesting that we haven't met Edge yet. Of course, when you're dealing with someone like Nilan, I guess it kind of won. And that's Scylla, in case you're wondering. That's strange. Alright, let's go. There we go.
More drones.
Drone, not a problem. We'll see where they are anyway. So. Oops. There we go. Nice and easy. As you might remember from before, the Privacy Act prevents the enemy drones from looking through walls. It's kind of interesting, because you wouldn't think that a Privacy Act would cover something like that. Let's see, what do we got to do? Come on, there we go. Oh, that's interesting. The pot is in there. Oh wait, that's not difficult at all. Just do this. Do this. And then get back out in time! Ah, fuck. Damn it. Let's try that again.
More drones. Come on, Lillian.
I don't know if you can shut the door from the other side, but I hope you can. It's not really anywhere to tell whether the thing's there or not anyway, so. Oops. And it does go all the way in as well. It doesn't go like half-assed. So, it's kind of annoying. Might just try that for the sake of it. Does it come all the way in? No it doesn't. Excellent. Excuse me. Over this ledge. Really? Jump that far? Okay.
The Sableforth has the district locked down.
And the only way is up. Kind of disappointed that they didn't have elevators in this kind of area, but at the same time, it's not a surprise. We need a white sign with a red stripe. Let's see if we can find one. Oh shit, by activating this video clip, I hope that we haven't lost it.
All this flood damage. They've lost everything. We did this.
The world is drowning, sis. You're the only one that can throw us a lifeline.
You're talking in riddles, Edge.
You are my scalpel, Nilan. A weapon against a planet full of tombs.
I'm just gonna double back for a second.
Interesting metaphor.
If I remember correctly, Unless you go left. I honestly can't remember. There we go. Fat Batch! One extra piece of life, thank you. Down we go. And across. And up. Back to where we were. Alright, now we gotta jump for that sign. Sign away! Ironically, it looks like it's made of glass, but we can still jump onto it. Alright, going up. To the right. Ah, hello, Jax. That's the sign we were looking out for. Good old Jax. Come on. Oh, there we go. Seriously? We're gonna fight on here? Not a good idea. Ah! X, Y, Y. Oh, we're not gonna be able to do it. There's not a space here. It's easy enough to get these kind of experience. Because, just knock them off the edge. But look, that was. You could just run and jump for it. Skip it all. But, what the fun would be? Oh, to climb back up. Another jump. Guy with a flare out there. Up we go.
Not listening, go away.
Okay, chimney with a white light next to it. Picture of a man? Well, there's the picture of the man, alright. Want to get up there somehow. Anyway. Ugh. Is there any way for me to actually get up there? Ah, there we go. There we go. Whenever there's climbing paths, they sometimes just leave a little tiny edge for you so you can't see it. And then down here. Got another focus part. Alright. Okay, so, been at this for a little while. I think we'll finish this video up here. Next time we will, make like this riot shield guy, and we will, do the next area. Hopefully there'll be a, I'm not too sure if we'll get to a boss area, but we'll see how we go. So let's finish up here. So thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourself out there, yeah?